Thank you very much. You have seen the attributes given to the House of Chiefs. And when we look into the attributes of the House of Chiefs, we will deal with the traditional chieftaincy matters. We will deal with issues relating to the culture of the Northwest. And by so doing, culture is the base. Traditional chieftaincy is the base. So we are going to touch base with not just the funds themselves, but if we are touching base with the funds, we are touching base with the grassroots, because the funds live with the grassroots population. So you can be rest assured that we'll do our best to be able to bring peace to the Northwest region.
What would be the priority of the House of Chiefs, Mayor?
Well, in terms of priority, we have attributes which has been given to us, and we would need a standing order of the House to give us a directive. We have just been elected in office. We would sit and hold the first session. That is when we can come up with a plan of action.
What do you expect from your collaborators to enable you to succeed in your daunting task?
We need frank and genuine collaboration from everybody. Not just our collaborators, the press, the population. We are never going to work in isolation. We are going to work with everybody. That means we work with the population, we work with the press, we work with the traditional rulers, we work with the administration, and what have you, to make sure that we bring peace to the Northwest region.
We once had a vibrant House of Chiefs. It was called Owefo. It was dead, and now you're coming back. Do you intend to bring it back so that you can still be very vibrant?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think you're having a mix-up. You cannot liken Owefo to the present House of Chiefs. So this is a House of Chiefs, and Owefo was an association guided by the 1990 law on freedom of association. This house is a house instituted by the constitution of this country.
Finance, Majesty, si c'est possible.